manage. You know what this means?
It means cancel all your parties. Forget your big parade.
It means the crowds will not be screaming. So despite what you've been hearing, you can lay down in space.
It means my mother can stop crying. My rabbi's eulogy can wait.
It means that Dorsey can stop beaming, and my cousin can stop dreaming of his portion of my estate.
It means no, this isn't over. No, the date's not set. No, I won't wake up tomorrow, drowning in my sweat. It means I've got the greatest partner that any man can get. It means I'll never, ever, ever underestimate that woman.
Somehow I had it with my schemings, things up beyond redeeming, and we're finally on our way.
And no, this isn't over. Hell, it's just begun. The hail of the resurrection of the South's least favorite son.
It means I took a vow for better.
And we've got my wife to thank. It means you shouldn't underestimate Lucille and Leo Frank. 'Cause this is